I'm gonna do a review on 2011 Jeff Gordon's Drive to End Hungers. It's a very cool car. You're gonna like this. I get the car. Oh, it's in the box right now. There it is. There is Jeff Gordon's box. See, it's got a lot of detail in there. The main sponsors, or whatever, 24, 48, number 5, number 88, I guess that's his team or whatever. Action, whatever, race collector. It's got 124 scale stock car, unlimited edition auto collector, loan, NASCAR collectibles. It's got the picture of Jeff Gordon's car, Hadrick Motorsports. I got this car on off of NASCARDiecast.com. So, bottom. Here's bottom. Loans, whatever. RCCA Dodge Office Line Production GM. Here's a picture of one of the cars. Here's the end. That's where how you work it. Details about this car. You got a camera, which is pretty cool. Okay, Jeff Gordon, 24 AARP, Dry Tune Hungers, 2011 Impala, all that stuff, 2011 Cobar, there's a lot of things that's really neat. There we go, box, and let's get the car. Let me get the car out. It's very hard because this is a phone, not a camera. Let me set the phone down. Very hard. Get this button out, and we get in the room. Here's the car in the box. That's my grandma. Here's the car. Really car. One thing I like about this car is the splitter. If you look at the front, it almost looks like it just disappeared on your eyes. Nothing also is, let me get splitter. It doesn't look like a Hoopa Loopa anymore. Let me get the other car. On my DuPont Chevrolet, see, it has a splitter that's a Hoopa Loopa. Looks like this one doesn't. Splitter. Oh, splitter. It has some bars on it. It doesn't look like, looks a little bit, yeah, but this one doesn't. This one, they made it, they don't have the bar, because now they make these splitters like this, so that they can make it aerodynamic, see all the movements. At the bottom, so the wheels, and the twisters turn. If you look inside the windshield, let me get over. They have a steering wheel. I don't know if you can see it, but it does. Let me see it. Let me show you all the spark or truck opens. Hood opens, Chevy engine, and roof flaps open, and sponsors, Drive to End Hungers, AARP, another AARP, Chevrolet logo, Impala, grill, let's see here, Holley, E-Pay carburetor, whatever. NASCAR's Workup Series. Yeah, there's a cat. There's a cat right here. There's a little kitty cat. GM, USG, Coke Light Poly. I don't think it makes sense or something. I think it says Jags. Whatever. 24. AARP, Gratitude Hungers, AARP, DuPont, Pepsi Max, Gratitude Hungers, AARP, again, 24, and that's a pretty neat car. It's the same thing on the other side. Production, trailer. Kitty cat, that's fur. Yeah. Curly, that's his name. You know, I'm trying to put this on YouTube. I don't know if I can reach it, read this very much, but this other right here can't be it. Mac Tools, so much. Yeah, it's small. I can't really read it. I'm gonna keep it over there. Get a little kid. And it's got a camera. So, if you like this car,